We interrupt your broadcast to bring you this breaking news bulletin. The local malodorous public nuisance known as Mr. Jacksepticeye has caused absolute devastation after tapping into his negative brain power in an attempt to promote a new cloak collection available at cloakbrand.com. According to scientists, spelling errors were never intended nor expected to be made at such a high volume, the compounding effect reaching critical mass and unleashing an explosion of idiocy that devastated the local countryside. The blast wave of stupidity lowered IQs as far as 30 kilometers away from the epicenter of where the, quote, content was originally uploaded. An explosion of this type will usually lead to a burst of moron particles being generated, which are carried high into the atmosphere and eventually fall back down in what scientists call stupid rain. The culprit, Mr. Jack the Grammar Butcher Septiceye, is still at large. However, he can be identified by his howler monkey-style screech, which is audible from up to 5 kilometers away, or by his horrendous body odor, which is identifiable from the same distance. In brighter news, local national celebrity handsome hero Markiplier wins beauty contest modeling the new Future Was Now collection, available now at cloakbrand.com. Throngs of fans caught up with him after the big win, and he was quoted as saying, "I didn't even know I was competing. I was just on my way to the local animal hospital after saving a litter of orphan kittens from a burning tree, and the runway just so happened to be the shortest route there. I'll be donating my winnings to that hospital as soon as I arrive." And if that wasn't enough, after saving and finding homes for every single one of those orphan kittens, the majestic Markiplier went on to win the handsome contest being held next door. More information about this story and additional pictures of the handsome Markiplier can be found through the link in the description below, or you can go directly to cloakbrand.com to see it all for yourself. This concludes our breaking news bulletin. We now return you to your regularly scheduled programming.